Hi, so today I will be unwrapping the FabFitFun starter box. So let's take a look and see what's inside. When you first open the box, it says, seriously, you're going to love this. And I'm so excited to see what's in it. So take a look at the packaging. You can see the packaging is super cute. When you first open it, and you see there's a sign that says, prepare to be amazed. Also says discover new products, so it looks like in this box there's going to be three products. From what I've heard, it's the top products from the previous box, so this will be the top three products from the summer box, if I'm correct, which I could be wrong. But basically it says that there's over $200 worth of full-size beauty, fashion, fitness, and lifestyle products. So yeah, that's super exciting. So the first thing to see in the box is this cute little necklace. I don't know if you can see what it says, but it says dream on there. And it looks like you can get a necklace that either says happy, dream, love, or inspire. So yeah, this is super cute and I can't wait to wear it. The next thing in our box is this cute little water bottle. It looks like it's glass and then it has this little rubber coating over top. So yeah, it's super cute. I'm assuming you get different colors, but yeah, and then let's see. Oh, it's just like a normal water bottle. Looks like there's one more thing. So this is looks for the brand Brigio, I'm guessing that's how you say it. I don't know. And it's Riscaro. So basically what this is, it's a blow dry perfection and heat protection cream. I've never used this before, but I'm super excited to. So yeah, it looks like if you read the directions, it says just put it on your hair before you blow dry or style it. It's supposed to protect it. Let me see what it smells like. It smells really good. It has a rose smell to it. So yeah, so this is the FabFitFun starter box. If you guys are interested, I think it's only $20. I got it for $2 because one of my friends had a little deal where she invited three friends so they could get it for $2. So I lucked out personally, but I think it's only $20. And a link below my video will tell you guys how you can get $10 off a box as well. So make sure if you're interested and you like what you see that you click on the link below. And stay tuned because I hopefully will be getting the fall box soon. I ordered it because I just fell in love with the starter box. So yeah, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching.